So I have my Berghia now. These guys are tiny. I'm using this small lid of the container that they came in to acclimatise them to the water in my aquarium. And they are actually the cutest little things. They don't actually get very big either, so they're like really, really quite delicate. And I could easily see many kinds of fish looking at these for a nice little meal. And for the cost of them, it's going to be a pretty expensive meal. I have an ultra low maintenance tank, so I'm not too worried about that. Also, with my under gravel filtration system, I'm not worried about them getting sucked up into anywhere where they shouldn't be. I'm using a pipetta to acclimatise the water to my tank, but as you can see, I'm not actually the best aim, and I actually missed the pot. Okay, but it's alive and it's moving around, so it's all looking good. So when I put it into the tank, it was a little bit difficult to find at first, but I did spot it. It seems to have had a meal. You can tell this because what happens is the extensions on the body change colour, and they become actually a slight purple colour. And this is because they absorb some of the stinging cells that the Aiptasia actually contain, and then use it as both a defence mechanism and also to, it looks like, have an effect on the Aiptasia in such a way that it can actually eat and digest it. Okay, that's it for this one. Over and out.